Morning, guys. So Brandon just left for work and Mason and I are getting ready to go to our first play date. So exciting. Mom life. Woo! And I'm just making some coffee to go over here. We're having a Folgers Mocha Swirl. Normally I like the Dunkin' Donuts coffee, but the Mocha Swirl flavor sounded really great. So we're gonna try this. And we're running late as always. So, moms with newborns who are on time, teach me your ways. Also, today I'm just like rocking the mom cash, which is like every day, which is like just sweats. So, but I am wearing jeans. I'm wearing jeans and my white Converse, if you can see those, and just this pink, this light pink hoodie. Yeah, and it's great for like if he spits up on me, just, you know, shed a layer. That's what I recommend to moms with babies who spit up, which I guess is like all of them. Just the more layers you wear, the cleaner you can stay throughout the day, because, you know, puke, shed a layer, puke, shed, puke, shed. So that's what I've learned my 3 months of, you know, doing this.
So I never do this, but I am here at Krispy Kreme. I left early from work and I am gonna treat myself to some nice tasty breakfast. I'm also going to be an awesome husband and treat my wife to a dozen of these sweet tasty treats because this is her favorite place. So that's the benefit of leaving early in the morning for work. Mm-hmm.
Are you so excited to go on your play date? Your first play date ever! Mason, we need to have a serious talk. There's gonna be a girl there. So I don't want any flirting, okay? I want some distance between you two. I want air hugs only. You got that? Why are you smiling? This is not a laughing matter. This is serious, okay? No flirting. Understand? High five? Let's go.
Oh, is that his foot? Is that his foot? Here, I'm gonna please stand like you. Oh, where are we going? Oh, whoa. I can crawl now, so dude, I'm not gonna stay put. Hey, Melanie, remember how you were up on his car seat?
Can you smile at her again, bud?
Can you get up on his car seat?
Oh my goodness.
Go. Yeah, look at.
This is their first date. Things are going well.
Oh, look, I'm standing up on Mason's car seat. But mommy's gonna hold you because this is a hard floor and not the carpet. Look at you guys. Look. Someone your own age. Well, your own size.
So we just got done hanging out with our friends today. We took the kids on a walk and we walked to lunch and it was just like such a nice day. So it was a lot of fun. And now Mason and I are heading to my in-laws' dance studio to go say hi to them because they haven't seen Mason in a little while. So we're gonna go see them while they're on their break. So let's go.
Well, I'm finished for work for the day, and I am going to get in my car. Hopefully it is not overrun by spiders right now. It's been sitting there untouched for about 3 months, and there were spider webs all in the passenger seat. So we'll see what that looks like, and then I'm gonna go deliver those Krispy Kreme donuts to my wife. So here we go. No spiders so far that I see. I think we're good. Okay, guys, I'm about to go surprise my wife with this. Let's see what she says.
Hi.
She is incapacitated right now, but yay!
You guys, if you want to really tug on my heartstrings, you surprise me with Krispy Kreme.
Mason, can you show him your new outfit that you got yesterday? You look so handsome. Oh my goodness. What's it say? It says, visit Alpine's Ski Lodge. Warm hugs and snuggles. Oh, and we're missing a smile. Hi, bud. Can you smile again? To all the people, say hello, French. Hello. Check out my cool outfit. Outfit of the day. Hey. Hi, baby. Hi. Oh, are you going to talk to us? Say hi, friends. Hi, friends. Can you say hi? Say hello, friends. What? What do you want to say? Oh my goodness, are you serious?
Yeah.
Yeah, I love you, Daddy.
We're having such a stellar dinner of leftovers. You're all about the leftovers because we don't like to waste food. What are you having?
I don't even know. It's like some potato stuff and then some pasta. What did you make?
It's like a fettuccine type thing. And no. I'm having...
Sorry, I think Mason peed on me or something.
Probably did.
It's like wet.
And I'm having beef stew, which I made the other day and found out that Brandon doesn't like beef stew.
After I made it.
So much of it. So now I have to eat it all myself.
It's fine. It's not... Yo, yours is great. I just... Yeah. I like it.
I already told him I'm never making it again, so.
Did you fart?
No.
It smells like a fart.
There's a dirty diaper right there. Oh, what the heck? No. Okay. I don't do that. I'm a gentleman.
Well, guys.
What?
We're good. You should do it. Welp, guys, we're gonna go ahead and end the vlog. It's getting late. We've put Mason down.
Mm-hmm.
And now we're just gonna hang out and maybe watch a show.
By the way, I wanna just point out that I put Mason down. I got him to sleep, and it was
I fed amazing. Him before that, which lulled him to sleep.
I got him to fall asleep because I'm awesome at rocking him, and I'm just going to go ahead and take credit for that because he's asleep now, thanks to me.
Okay, thank you. Okay, so now we're going to go. And... Good night.
Bye.
That was my nose.
That was your nose. Good.